Hello, everybody. Thank you so much for coming.
Knock, knock.
You're fine. You're fine. You've moved on. You've moved on. Your publisher's office moved, probably to some crowded coffee shop with free Wi-Fi.
This isn't about work, Fallon. This is about us.
I didn't know there was an us.
Look, I don't know what there is, but all I know is that my memories are starting to come back, and I really just... I think talking to you might help me remember more.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize I was your on-call memory technician. I get that playing Guess That Recollection might be fun for you, but it's not easy for me, and it's definitely not fair. Maybe I like him. A little bit, but I am removing the other L word from my vocabulary.
Love or Liam?
Both. I need to work on forgetting Liam, which is ironic. So yeah, Evan and I are just having fun. I mean, she's worth auditioning if we're going to revive the label, which we kind of should because I am in an empire building mode.
Okay, but we are not renaming the label Fallon Unlimited.
We can discuss it.
I'm having dinner with my mom tonight and was thinking maybe you'd want to come along.
Do you hate your mom that much? I mean, do you not remember what happened the last time I saw her?
Fallon Unlimited is yours.
Oh, see? I knew you were worth every penny.
Well, you haven't actually paid me anything yet.
Well, every metaphorical penny.
Are you even hearing me?
No, not really. I'm sorry. I'm trying to figure out what to wear tonight. Excuse me. Hi. We're having a private conversation.
Well, I'm just fixing Adam a plate.
Okay, we'll make it quick. I am over Liam. I am just helping him with his memories. That is all.
His memories of what your yoni looks like? Every time you start to feel love butterflies in your stomach, tear off a small piece of bread and put it on the table.
You know I don't eat bread.
Are you going to eat any of that bread?
You don't even remember that I don't eat bread. But I do need your help to pick out an outfit.
Okay. On a scale from nun to hooker, how sexy are we talking?
Oh.
I know it can't be easy.
Anything I can do to help the less fortunate, you know me, or...
Well, I hate exercise,
which is yet another thing you don't remember about me. Do you remember that we were engaged? I mean, do you remember that you loved me? Do you realize how painful this is for me right now? I know you can't see me right now, but my face does not look happy.
You do smell mad.
Ugh, gross. Do you really have nothing better to do than to screw with my life?
At this point, not really. It's not my fault if you can't keep your men straight.
I need you to get your own life and stay the hell out of mine. By the end of today, hopefully half of you will be writing about this and the other half will be begging me for ad space in my new magazine. I am here to introduce you to Fallon Unlimited, which is more than just a name that I paid a lot of money for. The reason we are moving forward is so that people can leave the past behind.
What if you lose subscribers who liked it the way that it was?
I don't think that will happen, because most subscribers don't even remember what it was like. I mean, they must be thinking of a different magazine. Questions?
What if they're starting to remember this?
Well, I can't just change my entire company because someone thinks they may possibly remember what a magazine did or did not look like 2 years ago.
Hey, can someone else ask a question here?
In a minute.
Okay, and by the way, Fallon Unlimited has new subscribers, okay, who actually know the brand and appreciate it.
Isn't your favorite color cobalt blue?
Well, it's... Yes, it is.
And your favorite flowers are the white lilies, right?
I don't know what this has to do with anything.
It has to do with the fact that I remember Fallon. I remember that you loved drinking Southsides, and eating bacon, and driving in convertibles.
Liam, we can't do this anymore.
And you hate wine coolers and bangs.
Well, I mean, who doesn't?
How am I supposed to live like this? Bangs? You should have shot me.
Fallon, I'm not doing this to blow up your world. I am doing this because I remember my world won't be the same without you in it. Most importantly, I remember I was in love with you.
Now it's time to put your memory to the test.
I didn't realize that there was going to be a quiz.
You forget. I like keeping you on your toes.
Am I going to be graded on this?
Most definitely. Tell me, do you remember this?
Not really.
How about this?
That's vaguely familiar.
Okay, well, just this once, I'll give you a reminder. I hope we can still be friends.
I know if Andrews were here, you'd send him. But he's not.